Hey everybody, got a couple updates today. Two of them are on new vacuum cleaners that I just bought. First one is this Dirt Devil Can Vac Plus Pro Series. Bought it off of Craigslist from a guy for $15 yesterday. Came with the wand and the hose. I just put the power nozzle thing on it to work with my Kenmore nozzle there. Did not indicate it had the power nozzle thing or hookup. In the ad, it just said a good working little canister. And I wanted to back up one of these because I fear the motor on this one is starting to go. Because after it gets hot, maybe about like after 15 minutes of use, it starts to spark, which is a sign that the armature is going. It is over 20 years old, actually 22. So I didn't want to lose it, and I saw that and was like, you know what, $15, I think I can do it, because I made like 100 something yesterday doing yard work. But either way, yes, here it is. Didn't come with the attachments. Those are attachments I had. The brush is the correct type for this machine. As you see, it matches that one. Turn it around so it matches. This is 1 amp more than that one. This is a 9 amp. This is a 10. This is 11 with the power nozzle. But since that's a 2 amp power nozzle, it makes it 12. Wasn't happy about the white cord, but that's all they had. So I'll give it a little run. I have absolutely no room for working here because my keyboard is there, and we got a water problem. So there's a bunch of piece of furniture in my way. So I'm just gonna turn it on just so you can see. Power nozzle is a little power switch. Whoops, is a little sticky. But you get to see it run. The guy also didn't realize the power nozzle thing either. He's like, oh, so I guess you know what you're getting yourself into. I'm like, yes, sir. Yes, I do. Alrighty, here we go. Okay, everybody, and there is vacuum number one. I guess if you watch the next two videos, you'll see what the other two updates are. Alright, hope you enjoyed seeing Can Vac number two.